What are you doing here?
Dean, ever since I heard about this match with you and Brock Lesnar, I felt the need to talk to you.
Oh, don't tell me you're going to come in here and try to talk me out of it.
No, actually, I came bearing a gift. But first, I'm going to clear my conscience. Like, you and I both know this is a really bad idea. Like, you and Brock, it's a bad idea. Like, you know what he does, right? You've been there.
Yeah.
You're going to get hurt.
Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah.
For a long time.
Uh-huh.
You accept that?
I mean, I'm not a baseball player, you know?
So part of it, even looking forward to it.
It's the deal. It is what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Then before I proceed, can I ask you one simple question? Why? Why, Dean? Why?
Let me ask you a question.
Okay.
When you were standing on top of that Hell in a Cell fighting the Undertaker.
Yeah.
Right here.
Here?
Here.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
In Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania? Mm-hmm.
When you were up on top of that cell, were you afraid? Were you scared?
Yeah. Dean, people down below looked like ants, and I was terrified.
Then why'd you keep going?
Because I was Mick Foley, and that's what I did.
And I'm Dean Ambrose. And this is what I do.
So as long as your mind is made up, I want you to take Brock Lesnar on a little journey at WrestleMania. Because I've heard all I can stand about Suplex City. I want you to take Brock Lesnar somewhere considerably more dangerous. I want you to take him a journey into your past, the deep, dark resources of your mind. And I want you to have something unique for your gift. All due respect, may I please?
Oh, yeah, go.
It's nice. Crowbar's nice, yeah, but we're talking solid. About WrestleMania here. 100,000 fans, you're going to need something special. Consider this to be a passing of the torch. Bang, bang!